is the last day of PrEP Awareness Week. PrEP is a pill to lower a person's chances of contracting human immunodeficiency viruses, also known as HIV. 18 News' Tai Wong joins us now live in the studio with more. Tai?
Yeah, good evening, Jordan. Whenever someone is sexually active, they become at risk to contract a transmitted disease like HIV. And that's why all week long, New York has been bringing awareness to PrEP. It's a 99% effective prevention pill that is taken once a day to help prevent contracting HIV. But many are embarrassed when they take the pill because of the stigma behind it, like someone being promiscuous.
But there is a lot of stigma still that people should be aware of because they could potentially face that if they tell partners, hey, I'm taking PrEP, or if their family knows they're taking PrEP, they could have concerns too. So it's something that people should be aware of, but I would encourage people to, you know, take the medication.
Cook says even if you take the pill, you should still get tested on a regular basis. Now, for more information regarding PrEP or PrEP Awareness Week, just head on over to our website at mytwintears.com after the show. For now, live in the studio, Tai Wong, 18 News.